In today's crime report, the NOPD has released the name of the man arrested after allegedly killing a woman in a senior care facility in the lower 9th Ward. 68-year-old Gerard Hill has been booked for second-degree murder. Cops believe Hill and the victim got in an argument at the Villa St. Marie Senior Care Facility around 7:30 last night. And that's when he allegedly shot her in the abdomen. She was taken to the hospital where she died.